নামা শিবায়া। শুভ সন্ধ্যা সুধী দর্শকবৃন্দকে, এই শীতার্থ সন্ধ্যায় নব শিবায়াম ট্রাস্টের পক্ষ থেকে ভারতনাট্যম নৃত্য উৎসবে জানাই উষ্ণ অভ্যর্থনা। আমরা আশা করছি একটি মনোজ্ঞ সন্ধ্যা আপনাদেরকে উপহার দিতে পারব।
ওম নমঃ শিবায়া। গুড ইভিনিং টু ওয়ান অ্যান্ড অল প্রেজেন্ট হিয়ার টুডে। Namah Shivayam Trust welcomes you to the best of Bharatanatyam festival. Your hosts for today are Shomili Banerjee, myself, and Juma Banerjee. We look forward to witnessing a wonderful celebration of the spirit of Bharatanatyam, an art form practiced all over India, which traces its origin back to the temples of Tamil Nadu. A long selection process spanning almost 3 months resulted in the filtering out of the most deserving artists from all over West Bengal to perform their art tonight. Now we have B. Samyukta performing the invocation song to seek the blessings of Lord Ganesha. We welcome her to the stage.
Mahaganapatim manasa smarami, 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 Vasishtha Vamadeva Divinutam, Vasishtha Vamadeva Divinutam, Mahaganapatim manasa smarami, Vasishtha Vamadeva Divinutam, Mahaganapatim manasa smarami.
A beautiful start to our evening indeed. Now, I would like to share some details about our organizer, Namah Shivayam Social Welfare Trust. It was founded by Namah Shivayam family in the memory of late Shri N. Namah Shivayam, who spent his entire life for the upliftment of poor children's education while in service in Gandhigram Trust. The current president of the trust is Guru Balambal Namah Shivayam. She is from Tanjore, the land where Bharatanatyam originated. She studied in Kalakshetra for 7 years and obtained her diploma in Bharatanatyam in 1964. She mentored around 500 dancers and teachers during her service under Gandhigram Trust for 50 long years. She was also rewarded for her excellent work by the Prime Ministers and Presidents of India all throughout the years during their visits to Gandhigram Trust. She gave thousands of children the opportunity to train under her. The Trust's main vision is to service all who need care and help. Namah Shivayam Trust undertakes social care initiatives through natural farming, job-oriented education, natural health care, art and culture. The registered office is located in a 5-acre campus in Dindigul district, Tamil Nadu. We have completed almost hundreds of online and offline cultural contests to motivate youth to understand our traditional culture. We have also completed around 60 art and cultural festivals across the world to provide a platform for all to showcase their talents. We have a team of passionate team members who provide excellent service to all our participants and customers. I would now like to welcome to the stage the representative of Namah Shivayam Trust, Shri Bala, for a welcome speech.
Om Namah Shivaya. I am delivering this speech on behalf of our president of Namah Shivayam Trust, Honorable Guru Balambal Madam. Already our announcer informed about what the guru's profile and what the trust profile, so I'm not repeating again. I would like to welcome all of you for this amazing Best of Bharatanatyam festival in this city of joy, Kolkata. This is the first time that around 80 to 100 best Bharatanatyam dancers performing in one stage in the whole West Bengal. So we have been approached by various press media that said that we haven't seen such a program. So I'm very impressed, and I would like to thank all of you for coming and attending this event and supporting all the dancers. I also would like to specially welcome our chief guest, Guru Gajendranath Barmer, and he is a living legend in Bharatanatyam, around 83 years old, for this festival. And we are glad to honor him with a Lifetime Achievement Award for his wonderful service to the Bharatanatyam art. And also, the guest of honor for this evening is Soyram, who is based in West Bengal. And he is a great musician, well-renowned musician all around the world with 50 years of service. So both of them will give us blessings for this event. I also would like to welcome all the gurus, all the performers for this festival, and also the parents who put a lot of effort in making them ready for this festival, and also the audience. Thank you very much.
Now for a change, we will have another Bengali folk group on stage. Their dance is based on Jhumur, that largely represents the rural life of village people in Bengal. Purulia is the land of Jhumur, a means of recreation for common people, depicting the joy and sorrow of everyday life. Presenting before you, Nritya Niketan Dance Group, Guru Sushmita Singh. Welcoming to the stage, the participants,
Rishita Haldar, Uttora Dotto, Rupkatha De, Kamulika Paramanik, Anunna Pramanik, Pritha Bhattacharji, Srija Maiti.
Pomon, Pindaha de Pala Sarpon, Ponap Pala Pomon, Lentaha Indu Red Hole Carte, Lentaha Indu Red Hole Carte, Hecate, Potaha de Piritir Pool Putte, Botaha de Piritir Pool Putte.
ধিতাং ধিতাং পলাশ বনির মাটিতে এই বাজের মাদল ধিতাং ধিতাং পলাশ বনির মাটিতে পর্বটাতে লাইজব মোরা মারাং গুরুর থানেতে এই বাজের মাদল ধিতাং ধিতাং পলাশ বনির মাটিতে পর্বটাতে লাইজব মোরা মারাং গুরুর থানেতে পলাশ ফুলে রং ধরেছে পলাশ ফুলে রং ধরেছে মাতাল মহুল বন বধু আমার মানি করেছে লুক ছুপ জৈব পলাশ ফুলে রং ধরেছে মাতাল মহুল বন বধু আমার মানি করেছে লুক ছুপ জৈব
এই বাজার মাদল ধিতাং ধিতাং পলাশ বনির মাটিতে পরবটা তেহলাই যাব মোরা মারাং বুরুর থানেতে। জিমি জিমি জিম লেসা লেসা হাড়িয়াতে টান মায়া মরদের বুকের ভিতর পরব দিনের গান। পলাশ ফুলে রং ধরেছে পলাশ ফুলে রং ধরেছে মাতাল মোহন বোন বধু আমার মান করেছে লুক ছুপ জৈব। পলাশ ফুলে রং ধরেছে মাতাল মোহন বোন বধু আমার মান করেছে লুক ছুপ জৈব। এই বাজার মাদল ধিতাং ধিতাং পলাশ বনির মাটিতে পরবটা তেহলাই যাব মোরা মারাং বুরুর থানেতে।
লাল লাল হয়ে পলাশ বন মন হয়।
That's why we call it as a best of Bharatanatyam festival. You can easily see that the performance of each and every performers, the passion, the energy, everything they put together. And I am very pleased and proud to say that this kind of festival, this is the first time happening in West Bengal for Bharatanatyam. So please give a big applause to all the performers and parents and viewers. The whole press knows about it. All the organizers of other festivals knows about it. And so we selected actually Calcutta because there is a main reason towards that. The Namasivayam Trust was founded in Tamil Nadu. The president is actually about 50 years ago, she was a Kalakshetra student. During that time, the dance, the Bharatanatyam dance was danced by for the entertainment, more of entertainment actually. And then the one of the lady behind this, Rukmini Madam, she established this Kalakshetra in Chennai and then transformed that dance into more professional dance and more divine dance. So the people feel that it is a food for their soul rather than eyes. So that is the best part of Bharatanatyam. So there are plenty of dances there. And I would like to say one more thing actually. All the dances originated from folk dance. The folk dance is the origin of all. You can see the folk dance when they were dancing, amazing. So then they structured into a different form and they established it. Natya Shastra is there. And likewise, all the classical dance, they are one of their specialties, you can see it. And it is the classical dances are more for food for soul. That is what we call it as a food for soul. So that means even your eye is not enjoying it, your soul automatically it enjoys it because of the movements. So that is a specialty of the classical dance. And another thing is that I always meet a lot of gurus, legends. So they always say that Bharatanatyam dance, particularly all the classical dance, not only Bharatanatyam, are more than yoga. Because of that, the mudras, all the dancers, you can see the content, it all touch base with the five elements of the universe, which is in our finger. The five elements are in our finger. That is what we call it as a mudras. In order to maintain the health, in order to attach to the universe, you all need to do is mudras, nothing else. But we completely forgot that the tradition of doing mudras at home. You can see that the chin mudra for meditation and a lot of mudras. These dancers, when they are dancing, they are having a lot of mudras. So that mudra make them to be more energetic, not only them, for people seeing that mudras, and also it creates a positive vibration to the entire environment. So it is not only the dancers getting benefit, everyone is getting benefit out of that. So that is how that the Bharatanatyam is basically, it's transforming everything. And we have conducted these kind of festivals all around the world. Maybe whoever is coming here may be new to us. And if you go back to the social media and search it, we conducted this kind of festivals all around the world. Almost like each and every continent, there will be one festival. We did it. And then we are continuing. During the corona period, we couldn't do it in person. So then we started continuing. And also we established an award called Lifetime Achievement Award. The purpose of giving that award is to recognize a legend who is hidden in the world, but the services are great. So we pick up the legend and then we honor them and then we make them visible to the world. So on that basis, today for this evening, we selected Guruji Bamar actually. He is a very legendary person. I'm going to hand over to my announcer to tell about that when we are presenting the award. That one, we established it. And then In order to tell about how we did this festival, 3 months ago we called for whoever is interested. So then everybody applied for it. And then we shortlisted. And then we say that, okay, so that means that these are the performers can go. And then we are going to honor them with Best of Bharatanatyam Artist title. And our organization is visible across the world. So that means if they get it, they will get plenty of opportunities after this. They will say that, okay, so you participated in that, come, like that. So once that the performance is all are over, so we have a recorded video, our panel will review it. And then the purpose of doing this is for motivation, nothing else. So the purpose of we are doing this festival is for giving them a very good platform for them to perform. And we have the next festival for Best of Bharatanatyam is happening in Tamil Nadu on 14th of April. There is a temple, the Five Elements Temple. That temple is meant for water. It is in Trichy in Tamil Nadu. The Shiva is always in the water. That is a specialty of the temple. We selected the temple because water constitutes the major portion in this universe. So on that basis, we selected that. We are going to invite all of them. We are going to give them free accommodation and food, whoever is interested. And in Tamil Nadu, you know about Bharatanatyam dancers. Every year there is a Bharatanatyam dancers. So all will be coming to the festival also. So that is on 14th of April. We are planning to have an international festival in Sri Lanka. We have a very good base there. So Sri Lanka. And then also we are planning next year to start doing some programs in Europe, actually. We got a very good base in Spain where we can have a festival. I think what we are thinking is that one international festival in Spain, which is Alicante. Alicante, you can search it in Google. It is a very, very wonderful place, natural place. Five elements are there because most of the Europe, most of the time it is cold. The sun is very less visible. Whereas in Alicante, 365 days, you can see the sun. So we put a base there. Most probably next year we will be starting the festivals in Europe. Then it will continue. We got a base in there. The plan is to do festivals across all the continents, actually. We will do one by one continent by one continent, make sure that we give a very good platform. And some of the expenses we may be able to bear also. It's not only that they are going to come and participate. And then that will give them the international exposure. So these are the activities we do. And I would like to thank all the gurus, actually. They are amazing. Very good standard. I have seen across hundreds of programs across the world. Particularly in this city of Joy, West Bengal, they are developing these skills. It is very impressive, very impressive. And then also the next festival we are going to do is Best of Bengali Folk, actually. This is for Bharatanatyam. So the next festival in 3 months, we will be 3 to 4 months. I already spoke to ICCR. We are going to do just, we bring all the folk, Bengali folks, traditional folk, and give them a platform. So let them do the performance and everything. We may scale it into a different level in West Bengal. That is the plan. That means that the festival could go for a couple of days, and the number of performers go from 100 to thousands. So we are planning that. Step by step, we do it. First, we are experimenting, and then we make sure that everybody understands that, what is the, how the structure is, and all of those. And all of them perform here are selected based on merit, nothing else. So that means we asked them, they provided the content, they showed that this is what we can do, and then we selected on that basis. And also, we are not going to leave it like that. For example, some of the feedback from, we got connection to almost the top 100 legends in the world, Bharatanatyam legends. So they review it, and then they give feedback. That will give them, they can keep improving. So that is the advantage of it. It's not about festival, it's all about performance, go, not like that. We want to make sure that every festival, they keep improving their standard. So that is the opportunity that we are giving to make them a perfect world-class Bharatanatyam dancers. So that is what we do. And apart from that, we already recorded the videos and photos. If any of you would like to get it, please approach us. We are happy to provide. We already told them, everybody, that we are providing all of them free of cost. It is just we are not a commercial organization here. Putting it to the social media and then increase the views. No, it's not our aim. Our aim is to make sure that we give visibility to all these hidden, wonderful performers who dedicated their life to the art. It is not easy to become a Bharatanatyam dancers. The dresses, the effort they are practicing, each one of them might have practiced 100 hours before they come and perform in this stage. That is the effort they are putting it in. So I wholeheartedly thank everyone, which the gurus, the performers, parents. We always say Mata, Pita, Guru, Devam. So mother, father, guru is a god. That's it. No, they are the living gods. So that means that they have demonstrated it, and we are very much impressed. I hope that you also are impressed. So now it's time for me to honor all the gurus and participants, because that is important. And I'm going to hand over to announcer to continue with the honoring function. We will be calling the groups by the sequence. And then we will honor them. Particularly, the gurus are very important to us. And also, we are going to give a lifetime achievement award to the awardee. What happened was, actually, we did a lot of scanning across the West Bengal, and we picked that guru. He is 83 years old, right? 83 years old. He's 83 years old. Yesterday evening, he got very critically ill, which is, but he conveyed his blessings and said that he is going to send his representative to collect that award. So the person is, he's here? He's coming. So we'll award him. But we are going to honor the gurus, and we are going to have we will be asking the gurus 2 minutes to talk about what they feel also. It's very important, 1 or 2 minutes, how the entire thing went on and what they feel that want to communicate it to the audience and all of those. So I'm going to hand over to my announcer. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming here and then motivating us and also motivating the entire performers. Thank you. Om Namah Shivaya.
Now it's time for our Lifetime Achievement Award. This award is established to recognize anyone who has dedicated their life or contributed to the cause of other people in any area or for art. In this festival of Bharatanatyam, we are proud to honor the living legend Guru Sri Khagendranath Barman for his extraordinary contributions in the field of Bharatanatyam. However, due to him being critically ill at the last moment, we could not have him here. We are very sorry to announce you that, but he sends his blessings and his student Sugata Das to receive the award on his behalf. We pray to Almighty God for our revered Guru's speedy recovery. Born in Assam and trained in Kalakshetra, Chennai, under the loving care of Guru Mother Rukmini Devi, Khagendranath Barman made Kolkata his home since 1983. He adorns the dance world of Kolkata like a precious stone, ever shining and strong. I will again pray to God for his speedy recovery. Now we have with us our guest of honor, Sri P.V. Sairam. He is no stranger among music lovers, disciple of late Sri Trishur Appu Iyer and Kasar Gode, Sri Babu Rai, is accomplished in Mridangam, Kanjira, Ghatam, Dolak, and the art of vocal percussion, Konnakol. Artist of repute all over India for over 50 years, our guest of honor, P.V. Sairam. We honor him here today. Thank you so much, sir, to be here with us today. Now I invite on stage Nritya Niketan Dance Group, Guru Sushmita Singh, for the performers to get their certificates.
মঞ্চে নৃত্যনিকেতন ডান্স গ্রুপ এবং তার কলাকুশলীরা, তাদেরকে সার্টিফিকেট প্রদান করবে নমো শিবায়ম ট্রাস্টের পক্ষ থেকে শ্রীবালা।
Invite on stage Uttara Datta to speak on behalf of Guru Sushmita Singh from Nrityaniketan Dance Group.
Namaskar shabai ke. Ami Uttara Datta Nrityaniketan theke. Amar ekhane eshe khub bhalo laglo. Apnader kemon legeche? Ar ei je koto gulo nota nota performance amar to bishon bhalo legeche. Apnader kemon legeche? কেমন লেগেছে আপনাদের? থ্যাংক ইউ।
সো উই আর গোয়িং টু র‍্যাপ আপ দ্য সেশন। এনি প্যারেন্টস উড লাইক টু কাম এন্ড টেক এ ফটো উইথ দ্য উইথ দেয়ার কিডস, প্লিজ কাম অন স্টেজ পারফর্ম। দিস ইজ দ্য রাইট অপরচুনিটি। প্যারেন্টস হু আর প্রেজেন্ট হিয়ার, প্লিজ কাম অন স্টেজ। অল দ্য প্যারেন্টস হু আর প্রেজেন্ট, they can come on stage with their kids. If you like to take a photo with your kids, you can also come. And while they are coming, I just talk. So our next festival in West Bengal is about best of folk, actually. So we are going to invite the best folk dancers across West Bengal, and then we will have a best of folk festival. And the next one is, as I said, the best of Bharatanatyam festival. We do it every 4 months anywhere in India. So next festival is in Trichy. We already got a lot of applications, and then people can apply for that. And there is a one thing that I would like to say is about, we conduct a lot of contests, dancing, singing, drawing, yoga, everything. Anybody can participate, any age can participate. The next contest is happening for the new year. We give a lot of cash prize to motivate everyone. So whoever is interested, they can participate, and then that is how they enter into our organization. Sometimes they become teachers, sometimes they become announcers, depending, sometimes they become models. We got a lot of modeling contest also. So everybody use that opportunity for whatever they are good at. So that is how it is. Apart from that, I would like to thank everyone again. And I would like to finish it. I would like to thank the announcers. I would like to thank the technicians and the photographer. Without them, the event is not become a successful. And it is a grand success. And I would like to thank the Namasivayam Trust Foundation for conducting this wonderful festival, the president and the managing trustees, and the late Mr. M. Namasivayam. So Om Namasivaya, thank you very much. This finishes the official end of the session. So now we are going to have some group photos with the parents to give a very good opportunity for them to at least, okay, they went to the festival with the kids and they take these photos. Thank you very much.